VHS number 14. Yes. My 1991 VHS of Dr. Seuss's The Cat in the Hat Comes Back is badly damaged. It's really bad. No print date. And look at this. There are crinkles on the film strip. I bet this is truly a damaged tape. When I recorded the opening earlier, it was awful. It's really awful. I am so scared of the damage. It was really big. What a big, badass damaged tape this is. I will play it once again. You'll see the badly damaged tape. Get ready. It's gonna come. Oh my god. This is really bad. That's it.